हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट द चैप्टर करेंट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। द स्टडी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक चार्जेस इन मोशन इज कॉल्ड करेंट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। देन व्हाट इज इलेक्ट्रिक करेंट? द फ्लो ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक चार्जेस थ्रू ए कंडक्टर इज कॉल्ड इलेक्ट्रिक करेंट। न्यूमेरिकली वी कैन राइट इट एज आई इक्वल टू क्यू अपॉन टी। देन व्हाट विल बी द यूनिट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक करेंट? वी कैन राइट एज If I take Q equal to 1 coulomb and T equal to 1 second, then I will be 1 coulomb upon 1 second, and this is called ampere. Then unit of electric current will be ampere. What is difference between conventional current and electric current? The direction of motion of positive charges is taken as direction of conventional current. Electrons being negatively charged, so the direction of electronic current is the opposite to that of conventional current. Conventional current क्या होता है? Positive charge की direction को, flow को हम कहते हैं conventional current। मतलब है कि positive charge पर positive charge positive से negative की तरफ flow करते हैं और इसी flow को हम कहते हैं conventional current। Electron पर negative charge होता है तो इलेक्ट्रॉन निगेटिव से पॉजिटिव की तरफ मोशन करता है, तो इसको कहते हैं इलेक्ट्रिक करंट। इलेक्ट्रोमोटिव फोर्स क्या होते हैं? इलेक्ट्रोमोटिव फोर्स ईएमएफ क्या होते हैं? द ईएमएफ ऑफ ए सोर्स मे बी डिफाइंड एज द वर्क डन बाय द सोर्स इज टेकिंग ए यूनिट पॉजिटिव चार्ज फ्रॉम इट्स लोअर पोटेंशियल टर्मिनल टू द हायर पोटेंशियल टर्मिनल। लोअर पोटेंशियल टर्मिनल से हायर पोटेंशियल टर्मिनल तक लाने में जितना काम करना पड़ता है उसे ही कहते हैं इलेक्ट्रोमोटिव फोर्स ईएमएफ। ईएमएफ इक्वल टू वर्क डन अपॉन चार्ज। इट कैन बी रिटेन एज ईएमएफ इक्वल टू डब्ल्यू अपॉन क्यू। नाउ कम टू द ओम्स लॉ। व्हाट इज ओम्स लॉ? द करेंट फ्लोइंग थ्रू ए कंडक्टर इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू द पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस अक्रॉस इट्स एंड्स provided the temperature and other physical conditions remain unchanged. We can write it as V is directly proportional to I, which will be V equal to RI. If I remove proportionality constant, then it will be written as V equal to IR. Then R will be equal to V upon I. R is called the resistance of the conductor. Then what is resistance? It is the property of the material of which a conductor opposes the flow of charges through it. It is equal to the ratio of potential difference applied across the conductor to the current flowing through it. Then what is the factor on which the resistance depends on? It depends on length and area of cross section of the conductor. It will be R equal to rho L upon A. Rho is the resistivity of the material. It is also called specific resistance of the material. R is resistance, L is the length of the conductor, and A is the cross-sectional area. Then what will be SI unit of resistance? SI unit of resistance is ohm. It is the credit of scientist ohm. The resistance of a conductor is 1 ohm. If a conductor of 1 ampere flows through it on applying a potential difference of 1 volt across its ends, then 1 ohm equal to 1 volt upon 1 ampere, and it will be 1 ohm equal to 1 volt per ampere. Then what will be the definition of ohm? Definition I am telling about definition of ohm. The resistance of a conductor is 1 ohm. If a conductor of 1 ampere flows through it on applying a potential difference of 1 volt across its ends. Now come to the point resistivity. It is also called specific resistance. What is specific resistance or resistivity? It is the resistance offered by a unit cube of material of a conductor, rho equal to R A upon L. R is the resistance of the material, A is the cross-sectional area, and L is the length of the material. Then specific resistance depends upon nature of the material and physical conditions like temperature, pressure. Specific resistance depends on conditions like temperature and pressure and the material of the conductor. Now, current density. What is current density? It is the amount of charge flowing per second per unit area normal to the flow of charge. I am repeating once again. It is the amount. I am telling about current electricity, current density. Follow me. It is the amount of charge flowing per second per unit area normal to the flow of charge. Normal to the flow of charge. It is a vector quantity having the same direction as that of the motion of the positive charge. And it is denoted as J. J equal to Q upon T upon E. Means Q upon T means current I. Then current density J can be written as J equal to I upon E. Now, conductance. What is conductance? It is the reciprocal of resistance. Resistance is the property of the material which opposes the flow of charge, while conductance is the reciprocal of resistance. It allows the charge to flow through it. Then the relation between conductivity and resistivity will be sigma equal to 1 upon rho. Sigma equal to 1 upon rho or rho equal to 1 upon sigma. Both are reciprocal to each other. Resistivity of different substances. I am talking about resistivity of different substances. Now I am moving further. Drift velocity and relaxation time. Drift velocity and relaxation time. What is drift velocity? The average velocity acquired by free electrons of a conductor in the opposite direction of extremely applied electric field is called drift velocity. I am repeating once again. Follow me. The average velocity acquired by the free electrons of a conductor in the opposite direction of the extremely applied electric field is called drift velocity. The average time that elapses between the two successive collisions of an electron is called relaxation time. दो इलेक्ट्रॉन के टकराने के बीच में जो टाइम होता है, जो गैप होता है, उसे ही कहते हैं रिलैक्सेशन टाइम. दो टकरों के बीच में जो टाइम होता है, उसको कहते हैं रिलैक्सेशन टाइम. ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी कैन बी रिटेन एज, न्यूमेरिकली कैन बी रिटेन एज ई टाउ अपॉन एम. टाउ इज रिलैक्सेशन टाइम. नाउ अदर फॉर्म्स ऑफ ओम्स लॉ. ओम्स लॉ की अदर फॉर्म्स क्या क्या होते हैं? J equal to sigma E or E equal to rho G.